I guess welcome to winter. It snowed last night. It's raining right now. And looks like we got about 4 inches of snow still. It's all heavy, wet stuff. It's gonna be interesting. Where'd that shovel go? First snow of the season and I can't find my shovels. Ah, there it is. Well, the first thing is always to clean out the yard, the end of the yard. Hard to get a good camera angle on that, but, well, I'll at least show you cleaning this. It'll be less boring than the whole thing, I'm sure. This ought to be interesting since the plow doesn't have any weight in it. back up and take another run at this. Malfunction. I don't know why. A malfunction in the radio control here. I think it doesn't like being wet. It is raining. So I gotta try to scrape this off as quickly as possible. Whoa! Okay. Let's just reboot it. A little difficult to do with this cab. Well, okay, let's see how we can do this. Get that fixed. Now let's give you a different angle for plowing here. Well, folks, I think I just broke the engine. Let me explain here. It's just sitting here spinning. So, I think I've lost the set screws on one of the sprockets. Ah, that one. Okay. Right down there. So I'm gonna have to go get some set screws. Let's see, is there anything in there? Is it just loose? Nope, it is completely gone. So, yeah. Gotta go get an Allen wrench. I hate doing this stuff in the rain. That'll at least protect all the innards. Turn that off and take a walk. All right, back from my walk. I've got T-handle. I have my set screws in here. I'm gonna pull this apart. I wish I could say that's a cool mechanism, but there's no mechanism at all, it's just slots. And it's just sitting on the ground, it's not attached at the moment. Alright, I have two set screws in here. First of all, let's check and see if there are any in here. Oh, there are. Oh, good. So tighten that one down.
There's a set screw there still. Okay, good. Just tighten those down. Set screws are an interesting thing. They do come loose every now and then, especially when you're first setting them in place, I guess you could say. After a while, you get them tight enough and you get them settled in and they don't loosen up again. But with a new shaft and a whole new setup, they tend to come loose two or three times, and then you just keep tightening them up and eventually they'll be tight. Loctite helps too, but I'll do that once I get back to the shop. So let's slide this thing back together and plow some more. Actually, let's take a look first. Let's take a look and see. Oh yes, there we go. That was the problem. Good. Mercifully, the rain has let up. Okay. There we go. Why should I have a wet butt? Right. All right. Put that back together. And let's see what this does. I've got an intermittent connection with the radio control receiver here. To break a sprocket again.
A few moments later.
That's the end of the track. pull back and do the other track. The engine on the ground. This is wonderful. Well, you know, you folks are looking forward to some derailments, weren't you? I'm gonna kill the switch there and put this thing back on the rails. Superior Canadian engineering. And actually, you know, I don't care where this was made, it's still superior to the other track and switch rooms. This is a Canadian Pacific and Canadian National spec track and switch broom. All right, now that I've got the switch all cleaned out, I think we can pull this thing back. Let's turn the throttle on. It really does need me sitting on it to have the traction. It's gonna need a good wipe down by the end of this. Snow off the sides of the plow here. We're done plowing for the day. This rain is only going to make the snow melt even more, so there's no point in trying to plow anymore. I've got the main line done. I'm not going to bother with the siding over there or any of the sidings at this point, except for the shovel up on the top end where all the flat cars are parked. So let's pull this thing back. I'll give you an interesting angle. Fold the wings in now. Back to the engine house we go.
Well, that's snow plowing for today. First snowstorm of 2022. At least fall of 2022. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this video more than I did making it. Because this is not fun weather to be running around in. It's cold, it's wet, it's rainy, and it's about 33 degrees. It's hypothermia weather as far as I'm concerned, no matter how well you're dressed. So, I'm going to wipe this engine down and tighten up the grub screws again, and have yourself a great day. Thank you.